guys, this is White Usher back with another video, and I know I look mad tired. It was a late night, guys. It was a late night. I was on the game, and you know how I get. But yeah, we got a little vlog, as you can see by the title. And so I'm about to get dressed and go to Carol's house and drop my car off, and then just ride with him for whatever we do. I don't even know where we're going. He just said pull up. I said bet. So yeah, y'all about to see this little process of me getting dressed and ready, or whatever. So then, yeah. Look, y'all, check this. This is the fit we going with. I forgot the name of this brand, but it's hard. Like, jeans off white for me. I'm about to head out. So, yeah, I'll see y'all in the car.
Hi, vlog.
Hey, guys.
We're currently on an adventure.
Please don't slam you. But yeah, we're just, hanging out. There's more friends. Ooh, nice
birthday. It's right here. Go straight. This is the first time we ever drove song.
What?
Get a load of this guy.
Hanging out. There's more frames we're waiting on.
3080.
But yeah, just you know.
Just sitting here looking. What the fuck?
Dumbass.
Jit
dumb. I saw everything, chat. I lied. But yeah, we just got to
the Thrifty Wifter store. What is happening? I'm a lost child right now.
We are lost children.
I'm getting bullied. It's not funny. Like what is happening? This is gotta be some like percent of bullying. Damn! Damn! Zip it up. Zip that shit up.
Wait, what are you actually putting that
zip
on?
Zip it up.
It looks good. Valid.
It looks like you have to bust out of it.
A little
tight.
He needs a chain.
The chain would put it on. Okay, let's see.
Oh my gosh!
Low key.
Wait, that looks good.
Low key. That's low key great. Goes crazy. That low key fit.
Period.
Do a flip. Okay. It's alright. Do a flip down this aisle. A back handspring. Not with them on.
Is it giving?
It's giving your 5'7". It's giving height.
He looks so cute.
No, you have to do like the YouTube one. Right?
Oh, yeah. Shit. He looks to do a spin. Oh, your cheeks are just out a little bit. It's like.
You can't just.
Okay. Do a ballerina
so
spin.
The hat is from Givenchy. What's the hoodie from?
I stand in the mall.
All right, and then the skirt is from TJ Maxx, and the shoes are from Dollar General. Period. Period. Oh, hey, Aiden.
Hi.
Why do you have that?
Yeah, why did you take it for real? Do you see my fit?
Shopping.
Yeah, this is eating.
Hey. Look at Mark.
This is so funny.
Get your cut. Don't be like
your Indonesia.
We're just talking about
water. We got Rosiah, Aiden, Malachi, Isaiah, Kato, and the TikTok boy.
Hey guys.
Hey guys.
What's up?
We've lost like 5 individuals, but we're still here.
Yeah, we're on our way to the biz block store right now.
For one person, you know, we should jump her, but it's fine. It's fine.
But wait, they're actually gonna watch.
Get a load of this guy.
Watch us though, guys. Like, I want y'all to be aware. Like, they're actually gonna sit here and watch us.
Racist. Oh,
Hello.
Okay. All right. Come on. But it's
like, I need a square.
You want a square? One Chipotle.
We were at Taco Mac.
Love Chipotle so much.
I've never been there. You've never been to
Taco Mac. Oh my goodness. Taco Mac is.
Amazing.
What the heck?
You haven't had anything. You haven't even lived your life yet. Are they here yet? They're not even here yet.
Wait, let me get here before this.
And we made like 5 wrong turns. I'm not understanding.
Big boy.
Big toe.
Period. Period. Why the heck are you standing like that? Stabilize, balance. Period. Turn to the side. Let's eat it. Okay.
Pretty asshole can't be herself, so that's why she never get out of me. I don't post drain when I do that shit. Niggas know way better than calling me.
Put your hand in the water.
Dude,
it
feels like
Agro Cool.
Yes.
It's called the lock-in.
Lock-in?
Oh my gosh. The water. It's the super water, right?
Nigga, lock-in. Oh, shit.
Well, we'll leave you to it.
What's up, y'all? It's the next day. Whew. I'm tired. I woke up a little while ago. I just been laying here on my phone. But yeah, yesterday was kind of cool. But I just came home and went straight to sleep. I was tired. I had to drive home. So I was just like, nah. I was tired. So here I am recording now with you. Next day. Yeah, it was cool. As you can see from like the entire video. I had a good time. I hope you guys see I have my cereal. So I've been up for a little while, but I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and until next time, peace.
Broke my heart, so I went to the bank. I've been living crooked, so I really love straights. My neighbor want me to move back to LA. She said, lucky I'm.